to the east stood a great palace, where King Sam was gazing into a fish pond. He was looking for a precious jewel, something that had fallen out of his crown. Suddenly, something brilliant, like a great white jewel, gleamed in the water. King Sam reached out his hand to touch it, but the water broke into 100 points of light. For it was not a jewel, but a reflection of the star on the water. King Sam looked up and somehow knew he must follow the star that would lead him to where the baby had been born, a baby who would be King of Kings. King Sam travelled far, taking with him his casket of myrrh for the new king. King of Kings. And so began the first Christmas.